thing to also worry about Carolina on their penalty kill is they scored four shorthanded goals. Pioneer score! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 1-0.
And the Rangers coming out of their own zone. Panarin leads the way. Watch his pass. Unbelievable. Hard backhand pass. Here it comes again. Look at it. Fires it all the way across. All Kreider has to do is tap it in.
The Bennington high and wide with a shot. Panarin looking to play it. Fox has it. The Bennington all the way through. Panarin. For the net off the post.
Then they think, well, we'll do something else. We've talked about Panarin shooting the puck more often. That was a screenshot.
And as we mentioned, only one in the last five games. It was 17 for 18.
Fans remember Tony DeAngelo.
And moving in is Jarvis, and he scores. Seth Jarvis with a beautiful shot. Has tied it up, each team with a power play goal.
Use their speed coming up the ice, and a beautiful pass to Jarvis, who's just breaking in through the middle and is able to get right past both Ranger defensemen. And that quick shot by Jarvis
on Goodrow, and Nature's got a stick on Goodrow. Wondered why there was no penalty. Nature puts it in front. Couple of saves by Shesterkin.
Second chance opportunities. He said we have to get those things in the offensive zone.
On goal on the turnaround shot by Jordan Staal, a save made by Shesterkin, and he holds the puck. Long pass tipped ahead by Bunting, picked up, and the shot stopped by Shesterkin. The rebound stayed out. Teddy Drury played in the league. Rangers 3-on-2 across. And the save made by Anderson. The rebound missed by Hedl. Svechnikov to Brent Burns. Now Svechnikov. Save made by Shesterkin. He made a save on the rebound as he stopped Kotkaniemi. Back forward is Lindgren. Avoids the hit attempt of Svechnikov. Here's Aho. Finds an open man. Save. Shesterkin.
What a save. Again, as soon as they get it, the defense for Carolina is spread out, and Kreider's got room on both sides.
Panarin, nice move. It was Trocheck on that move. Trocheck shoots, saved by Anderson. Tough defensive play by Brady Shea on Blake Wheeler. Stopped his rush. Trouba trying to keep it alive. D'Angelo swept it away. Trouba in after it again. Sanders, and he scores! Will Cooley! Great play by Jacob Trouba to set him up. 2-1 Rangers.
And it hasn't happened often, but Wheeler gets in, causes a problem. Trouba makes this strong play past two players, and then has the patience to wait for Cooley to get the open. What a play from Trouba. And then the finish by the kid.
Lindgren against Jarvis. That's deflected in front. Scramble on. Shesterkin trying to cover it. He does.
Yeah, Svechnikov was right there. Now he and Trocheck having a few words, former teammates. A simple dump in, and Carolina goes to work, and Jarvis just throws it in front. You'll see it bounce off a couple of players, and Shesterkin was alert. There you see Svechnikov trying to reach in. And
Miller goes forward, moves it, stopped by Svechnikov. Tried to center, shot went wide. Oh, big setup for Natchez. That shot stopped, rebound Natchez, and Shesterkin may have gotten a piece of that shot by Natchez. Protect the 2-1 lead. Look at this save. He got final seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rangers win.